There are many different ways to care for your health and, as a result, extend your life. Today's episode will be devoted to one unique ingredient which, according to many studies, when supplied regularly, can extend your lives by up to 5 years. Stay until the end of the video and I will tell you how to provide adequate amounts of this ingredient. To break the suspense, the ingredient I'm referring to is omega-3 fatty acids, also known as vitamin F. In this material, I will focus on two types, namely the eicosapentaenoic acid and the docosahexaenoic acid. Their most valuable dietary sources are only marine, fish and algae. Now, I would like to briefly tell you about the scientific paper which has generated much interest among many researchers, media representatives and ordinary people interested in a healthy lifestyle. Well, a few months ago an article was published in one of the most reputable journals in the world. Its authors proved that the presence of omega-3 fatty acids in our blood, specifically in red blood cells, also called erythrocytes, is a good indicator of a lower risk of death. In simple terms, we can say that the more omega-3 we have in our red blood cells, the longer we live. Experts analyzed data from the very well-known project called the Framingham Heart Study. They took into account the results of over 2,000 seniors whose health was observed for an average of 11 years and drew clear conclusions based on these observations. Ensuring high levels of omega-3 fatty acids in the blood by consuming them, for example, in the form of fish, increases life expectancy by up to 5 years. Interestingly, the same researchers also confirmed that compulsive cigarette smoking shortens one's life by a similar period. So, in simple terms, we can say that low levels of omega-3 fatty acids in our blood are as harmful as smoking cigarettes. I'll be honest and say that personally, I wasn't particularly surprised by these reports. I've long believed that omega-3 fatty acids are among the most important nutrients, and I've emphasized many times that they have a huge impact on our health. However, seeing this in the form of concrete numbers in a scientific paper has the power to open many people's eyes and directly show them the health benefits involved. I'll take this opportunity to briefly discuss how omega-3 fatty acids can affect our health. I believe that if you listen to this video to the end, you will not be surprised to learn that a proper supply of these components can extend our lifespan by up to 5 years. I would like to pause for a moment and make a small request. If you find my videos helpful and would like to help this channel grow, please consider subscribing and, if possible, also clicking the bell icon next to it. That way you won't miss any valuable videos. Thank you very much and now let's get back to the topic. Let me start by saying that omega-3s are highly beneficial to the cardiovascular system. This is because these compounds improve blood flow in the vessels, have anti-atherosclerotic effects and lower blood pressure. Additionally, researchers have shown that the supply of omega-3 fatty acids is associated with a reduction in blood triglycerides, which I consider to be far more harmful than the often demonized cholesterol. And this translates into concrete clinical effects. For example, data from 2013 shows that providing adequate amounts of omega-3 fatty acids is associated with a reduced risk of myocardial infarction by as much as 25%. It is also worth mentioning that omega-3s are compounds with strong anti-inflammatory properties. They alleviate inflammation both in sick and healthy people. You may know that ongoing chronic inflammation, even of low intensity, is a good breeding ground for cancer, insulin resistance, type 2 diabetes, neurodegenerative conditions such as Alzheimer's, as well as liver or kidney disease and many other typical inflammatory conditions. Therefore, it is important to include as many anti-inflammatory ingredients as possible in our diet, and omega-3 fatty acids are among the most effective. Scientists have also shown that omega-3 fatty acids can, for example, relieve joint pain caused by rheumatoid arthritis or inflammatory bowel disease. This further confirms how important they are for our health. Omega-3 fatty acids are also characterized by antidepressant effects. An extensive scientific paper from 2019 proved that the use of omega-3s can significantly alleviate depressive symptoms. This is mainly due to their anti-inflammatory properties. Furthermore, as some researchers suggest, inflammation is an important factor in the development of depression. Additionally, omega-3s can reduce the production of arachidonic acid, from which pro-inflammatory molecules are formed. Not only that, omega-3, specifically eicosapentaenoic acid, increases the concentration of a compound called N-acetylaspartate in the brain, suggesting that it has a protective effect on nerve cells. There are also many indications that supplying omega-3 may be an important element of cancer prevention. Studies conducted so far show that providing adequate amounts of omega-3s can protect us from, among other things, developing breast cancer and cancers of the digestive system, such as colon and pancreatic cancer. When preparing today's material, I also found a lot of information clearly confirming the beneficial effects of omega-3 on the course of non-alcoholic steatohepatitis. I've come across several papers which show that including this valuable ingredient in the diet can improve the condition of people with liver steatosis. The researchers also noted that omega-3s help to lower the usually elevated triglyceride levels and reduce liver enzymes, including alanine aminotransferase or ALT and aspartate aminotransferase or ASPAT. This indicates an improvement in liver functioning. Additionally, experts have proven that omega-3s can reduce hepatic steatosis, an invaluable effect for people suffering from this disease. As current knowledge shows, an adequate supply of omega-3 fatty acids is also beneficial for people struggling with psoriasis. In one of the many scientific publications on the subject, we can read that these components help improve the patient's condition. Among other things, subjects observed a reduction in the degree of skin flaking, relief of itching, and a reduction in erythema. Such high efficacy is also due to the anti-inflammatory properties of omega-3s. Providing the body with omega-3 fatty acids is also a way to take care of our memory. Sorting through the literature on the topic, I found a number of studies showing an improvement in memory of people using omega-3s. This is true for both younger and older subjects. Well known is the fact that as we age, the efficiency of our mind declines. Therefore, including products which are sources of omega-3s in our diet can slow down these adverse changes, which seems to be a good investment in a healthy future. Migraine sufferers can also benefit from the many properties of omega-3s. For example, in a paper from 2012, we can read that regular consumption of omega-3 fatty acids reduces migraine duration by an average of about 3.5 hours. I also came across a study showing that users of omega-3 experienced the onset of migraine headaches less frequently, and when they did occur, they tended to have a milder course. However, this area is not yet researched well, so it cannot be taken for granted that omega-3s will help every person suffering from migraines. Nevertheless, it is certainly worth including this ingredient in your diet. Omega-3 fatty acids are of particular use among women. Numerous scientific papers have proven that the use of omega-3s can relieve menstrual symptoms. Interestingly, one study showed that fish oil, which is a source of omega-3s, was more effective in reducing the severity of pain than ibuprofen, one of the most popular painkillers. Additionally, researchers confirmed that omega-3s can alleviate symptoms of premenstrual tension. And for women suffering from polycystic ovary syndrome or PCOS, omega-3s may be helpful in regulating the menstrual cycle. You are probably wondering how to provide adequate amounts of omega-3 fatty acids and how much that is exactly. Let's start with the dosage. According to official recommendations, it should be at least 250 mg of omega-3 fatty acids in the form of EPA and DHA acids. However, according to many scientific studies, this amount of omega-3 seems too small. After carefully evaluating multiple papers, I believe that the optimal amount is approximately 1500 mg per day. Of course, it is also important to maintain the regular use of this ingredient. I would also add that according to the European Food Safety Authority, omega-3 doses as low as 5 grams per day for adults do not raise safety concerns. Now let's get back to the question of where to get omega-3 from. When it comes to traditional foods, fish such as wild salmon, sardines, mackerel, and herring contain the highest amount of this ingredient. However, I know that some people are skeptical of fish due to its possible contamination with heavy metals. Nevertheless, I encourage you to reach for some fish, or more precisely, those least contaminated, as the health benefits you can get from them greatly outweigh the potential risks. Still, I don't want to persuade anyone against their will, so I will add that we can also get omega-3 by taking cod liver oil or wild salmon oil. These products are usually sold in capsule form. Some manufacturers have certificates indicating that the product is free of heavy metals and other harmful substances such as polychlorinated biphenyls. Before adding such an oil into your shopping cart, it is worth checking whether it has been tested for these compounds. If this solution doesn't suit you either, you can find capsules with algae oil instead. The study on extending our lifespan with omega-3 fatty acids perfectly demonstrates that even small changes in our diet can make a significant difference to our health. We don't have to turn our entire diet upside down. Speaking of small but important changes, I encourage you to watch another video on my channel, this time on the topic of garlic. This one ingredient can make a big difference when it comes to your health, even in relatively small amounts. To watch it now, just click on the thumbnail that appeared on the screen. That's all for today. Thank you for your attention and see you next time.